Probably nothing.
Roger the polls now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steal is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
See anything?
Nope.
Quiet here. We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. I'm gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right
here. No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give them nothing make use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Okay, that's...
what? Oh, shit! Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's
hey,
gotta be one
you
around.
Out? Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Well, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
That'll do it.
Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Nah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why'd this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
Thank you.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Somebody checking me. Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's squash him out.
Trigger man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Hello?
Que quieres que haga? Gracias.